are joining me for the very first time, guys, today is the 31st of October and I decided to do a Halloween makeup look, but just something more, a little bit scary. Tomorrow there's a Halloween party that is being hosted by Selma and the rest, so guys, I'm like, you know, do you need makeup for your Halloween? You guys heard that the best dressed lady gets to win something, so I mean, don't you want to be that lady going to the party? If your dress or your outfit is not on point, why not put your makeup on to such a way that you literally pull it off? So guys, if you're going to the party, okay, so this is not the look I'll be wearing. I'll be wearing something else, but if you're going to the party, please do look your best, and yeah, I'm excited. I don't know guys, drop your comments, tell me what you think about this, and hopefully next time I will show you step by step how to do anything. You just said when I was busy, I was like, last in between, I was like, just create anything, girl.